suspense is killing me.
Don't have to tell me twice.
This is becoming addictive.
Well, shall we continue?
Addictive. You're coming with me, treasure. You're coming with me, treasure. This is becoming addictive. This is becoming addictive.
I'm something. Right. Where shall we head to next?
conclusion.
Good work, everyone. I'm all adventured out.
You must be tired after a day like that.
Coming with me, dear treasure. Suspense is killing me. You're coming with me, treasure.
Thank you all for joining me here. I'm afraid I have important news that I need to impart to Adam.
Oh, yes?
It's about the militia.
The who now?
I've been gathering an army in Uriah. People who've lost homes, families. People who'll make a stand against Malos.
Well, according to intelligence we received, they have departed from Uriah now.
What? Why? Malos' whereabouts are still unclear.
It seems that Uriah has conscripted them all. It's now a special regiment of the Orion Self-Defense Forces.
I thought I'd sorted this all out with the Orion King.
At His Majesty's behest, we have ascertained the position of the moving troops. They are heading to Torna as we speak.
We have established communications, so you can send word at any time.
When they get to Torna, tell them to go to a letter.
As you say.
Thank you.
That wasn't like you.
Huh. You think so?
Yes. I thought you always know what to do. You're never lost.
I wish that really were the case. To tell the truth, I'm always worrying. Ever since I became Mithra's driver, anyway.
It didn't seem that way at all.
Power lends one an air of capability. Even more so when it comes to the Aegis. When we first met, we could have burnt you to pieces. Though fortunately, we avoided that thanks to Jin.
Is that why you were away from the militia?
As I am not in full control of Mithra's power. Scores of soldiers could die by my hand. I was frightened. This cataclysm Malos caused, it's likely all because Questor Amalthus was unable to control them. And if that's true, then perhaps I too.
I think she's well aware. Just not so comfortable saying it.
That's your analysis.
Well, I have been with Jin, the paragon of Torna, for 17 years. I can roughly tell how much of their strength the blade is using, just by watching them. She's making sure you... No, she's holding herself back to make sure she doesn't go that way. Deep down, she's very kind.
You think? That still means I'm just not man enough.
Don't think that way. You'll get used to it little by little. I was the same.
If only time would slow down and afford me the chance.
Yeah.
You're coming with me, treasure. This is becoming addictive.
Miss me?
Lord Adam.
Lord Adam's finally come back.
Welcome back, Lord Adam.
Wow. Someone's got himself a bit of a fan club.
Maybe that's why he decided to take action. To wield that love for good.
By the way, Adam gave the order to meet in this place specifically, right? What's so special about it?
This land is Adam's domain. Look, that over there is his manor.
Certainly fit for a prince.
It could stand to be bigger. And, you know, not in the middle of nowhere.
Are you completely incapable of saying something without sarcasm?
Sorry, it's just how I am. I don't really think I can help it.
She's right, though. It is quite away from the capital.
He is far too esteemed for his own good. Fourth in line to the throne, but loved by soldiers and citizens.
His relations with High Prince Zeta are quite strained as a result, I hear.
Really? I suppose even princes have problems.
We cannot turn them away.
What you got? Okay. What you got? Okay. What you got? Let's just open it. Just gonna randomly look over here. I don't know why I'm the one doing this. I don't know why I'm the one doing this. Damn it. I'll have to make an effort.
We need medical attention here!
Adam, you dumbass! Pay attention! You're embarrassing me.
We've learned a valuable lesson. Next time, the victory will be ours.
I don't know why I'm the one doing this. I don't know why
I'm something of an expert.
Just gonna randomly look over here. I'm the one doing this. Just gonna randomly look over here. May as well just face up to the net. Yeah. Just gonna randomly look over here. Just gonna randomly look over here.
And now, back to your regularly scheduled daytime.
Shall we keep moving?
Open wide.
Twilight Striker!
A stop!
randomly look over here. I don't know why I'm the one doing this. Okay, what you got? Just gonna randomly look over here. May as well just face up to them now.
This lock.
It's all right. You can't rush these things.
I don't know why I'm the one doing this. We're here.
Sorry. I think there's something in my eye.
Okay. What you got? Okay. What you got? I don't know why I'm the one doing this.
Together.
Take this! just gonna randomly look over here. Let's just open it. Let's just open it.
Journey continues. Give me a shout next time something happens.
Mick, mind cutting the veggies? Hey, you're pretty good at that.
Not really. Anyone could do it.
Looks good to me anyway. Then I think I'll get to the meat. Oi! Mithra!
Huh?
What are you doing?
Preparing the meat, of course. Are your eyes not working or something?
I'll cut it out. Back away and don't touch anything.
What? But why?
Seems like fun.
Why don't I help, too?
Don't encourage her. You wouldn't talk that way if you knew the atrocities of Mithra's cooking.
Atrocities?
Damage to you than any artifice ever could.
Hey, watch it! Don't go around saying mean things like that.
Mithra.
Yeah?
Can I borrow you?
What is it? I'm about to help with dinner.
Laura, you too. Would you mind sparring with me, please?
I don't mind, but...
Why don't I help with the cooking?
Oh, well, all right then. Goodness.
Surely it can't be that bad.
You could always try it out.
Ah, perhaps not.
Such saps.
Whoosh! Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
May as well just face up to them now.
Thank you.
out. I'll have to make an effort.
Well, the way!
Everyone, hold the focus! Ray,
let's
speed this up!
We need medical attention here!
Does he tell me what worries
you? There we go!
Them on a bit later.
We'll avenge ourselves next time.
They're on to us. Messing with us? How stupid can you get? Messing with us? How stupid can you get? Looks like you make sure you use it.
Think it's all so.
I feel there's more to this blade than cutting down.
They'll live to regret this.
Hawk of Thorns!
Roll the whip!
Rain of Eternal!
You shall not prevail!
I think that's one step!
Get cracking! That's the spirit!
Heal while there's time! It's my turn!
You need peace!
Star Slayer! If I don't do it, no one will.
Now let a true potion
magnificent!
Rest in peace!
Get back!
Sit down!
Open wide! Catch! It looks like I'm on dinner duty tonight. Does anyone have any requests?
Ooh, do something meaty.
Understood. Steamed vegetables it is.
Oh, wow. Rude.
May as well just face up to the net.
Let's beat this off!
I think that's stuck, you understand me?
Break
that spirit!
Ready to go! Doing it!
Oh. I'll cut you down!
This ring is toppled.
Are you an insect?
You're a keen observer.
Yep, you can let a two-colored shot.
Now let me see you!
Mithra, you remind me of a rabid Gogol, the way you swing that sword around.
Oh, you're gonna say that to me? You, with your swords that stretch out like Arcadian dog leashes? Actually, I just imagine you walking around with two dogs. I gotta say, it might be kind of a good look for you. Damn it. I'll have to make an effort.
Hawk
haven't I?
Laura.
Ready to unleash an elemental attack. You shall hear I hear.
You're not done yet.
Elemental attack.
You need to be helping me.
If I don't do it, no one will. I'm sorry.
Leave it to me.
That's so much to lose.
Ray of punishment. My flame. More ordained. Dumbass.
Does not.
Pay attention.
Retreat.
You're embarrassing me.
We've learned a valuable lesson. Next time, the victory will be ours.
Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted. More trouble? More trouble? Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
Ray of
punishment.
My senses are heightened.
You read my mind. Ready to unleash an element. Ray of punishment. Lightning buster.
Footing. Haven't I?
God.
Laura.
To your feet, Laura.
Thank you.
God.
I figured.
Yes, indeed. Spinning wheel!
No!
Lightning buster!
God!
Complete assault!
We'll avenge ourselves next time.
These guys should be no problem.
They'll live to regret this.
Ray of punishment.
I guess they have my
Will away. Pop the door.
That's a
joke, right? I guess they have my Lightning buster.
Indeed.
great swing.
Think you can keep up, Laura?
I'm coming along in leaps and bounds.
Standing on the shoulders of titans. More to add to my repertoire.
This is how I'll protect you all.
Ready to unleash the
Defend my Emperor against all assailants.
Yes!
Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
Open your eyes, Laura.
Ready to run the bird.
Leave it to me. Ready to
fight. I think
not. He's toppled.
I'll be with him. How about you?
Ready to run the
bird. He pays. Unmagnified.
Let's do it my way.
With you, then. Swirling dragon. How about you?
A happy conclusion.